Howdy y'all. So today, last time we did the pickled pig feet. Time before that we did that pecowie, is that how you say it?
I don't know, ghost pepper chip.
The regular chips, but undoubtedly I didn't know they made a one chip challenge. Hence the little coffin box. So I ordered two of these and figured these are Carolina Reapers. So I ordered two of these to give these a go. I don't know why. $30 for two tater chips. I don't know what's going to hurt worse, $30 for two chips or this burn with it. Let me take these off. So me and Miss Allie here, we're going to give these jokers a go. It says, let me walk up here so you can see it. A cow eat one chip challenge, Carolina Reaper, Shishuin heat, one extremely hot tortilla chip. I'll read you the rest after we eat them. We got our milk down here ready to go. We've been working in the house today, so we kind of nasty. Got our milk, got a milk there and a milk there. Here we go. Here's our chip. On the back here it says, do not eat if you are sensitive to spicy foods, allergic to peppers, nightshades, or capsaicin. What the heck is a nightshade? Or are pregnant. Good. Or have any medical conditions. Keep out of reach of children after touching a chip. It is imperative that you wash your hands. Do not touch any part of your body.
I wish I could just smell the chip. I smell it from over here.
It ain't even out of the bag.
It's hot.
What was this joker right here say? Let me give you a poster. Oh, I got a free bag of chips. Like I'm going to use that joker. So if you last, how long can you last before throwing in the towel, eating or drinking anything? 5 minutes, you're a featherweight. 30 minutes, you're a middleweight. 10 minutes, you're a lightweight. And 1 hour, you are a heavyweight.
I think I would go like 20 seconds.
All right, you ready?
I'd be like a major wimp.
Open this joker up. My God, that thing is black.
It smells so hot.
What?
Black. It's supposed to be black?
Yeah, it's the hottest tortilla chip.
Oh,
I can just smell it from here.
We don't see who can go longest without drinking something?
Sure.
Yeah, wait. Are you just going to take one bite or are you going to eat the whole chip?
You got to eat the whole chip.
I can't fit this whole chip in my mouth.
You're going to have to bite it up.
Bite one.
Okay, y'all ready? I'm going to count you down.
I don't want to do this. I have to.
Yes.
If I have to do it, you have to.
All right, I'm going to count it down. Y'all ready? It's better than pickled pig's feet. Think of it that way. Well, it may not be later.
No, it might not be.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Allie dropped a quarter of hers on the ground.
That ain't too bad.
Allie's got pepper all around her lips. Y'all look at this. It looks like she got a black mustache. Man, your mouths are black.
I need help.
So black.
Alright. It's it. I can't.
I can't do it.
Sissy! Winner. What to expect? Made with Carolina. Reaper pepper. Scorpion pepper. And. My ears is burning. Get back in the. Oh my God.
Wait, I got a question to ask you. Is it hotter than the hottest buffalo wing challenge from Buffalo Wild Wings? Because you hurled on that one.
And it's a sunshine pepper. This chip was created for sheer pleasure of intense heat and pain. Round one. A spicy punch of the tongue. As a kick. Round two, a fiery jab to the face. I'm getting dizzy.
Your eyes are watering.
I ain't drinking nothing. Round three.
Allie's spitting hers out. Don't drink it. It helps it.
Impaired vision from tears. Round four, a low blood.
Oh,
Low blow to the gut. Round 5. KO. Man, that's some hot stuff right there, son. Woo! Do you dare go head to head with the reaper? Rules for the challenge. I'm crying. God dang.
Woo! I wish y'all could actually
eat the entire chip. Wait as long as possible before drinking or eating anything. It feels like the devil pissed in my mouth. Post your reaction on social media. I think my lips are blistering. My lips are blistering. Oh my God.
Just drink your milk now. You can play.
I ain't drinking nothing.
All right, you're like 7 minutes into it. Come on.
I'm dizzy.
Just get you some water.
My
milk's
gone.
Warning, it hurts like hell.
Oh, it hurts worse than hell.
It don't hurt that bad. It ain't worse than being pepper sprayed.
My heart's dying off slowly.
Allie, get
man,
up.
I can't believe I get $30 for it. I can't feel nothing.
Honey, drink it. You passed the featherweight challenge.
No, I'm going for an hour.
You never make it an hour.
I'm making it.
Look, I don't know if I want to sleep with you tonight. Woo! Because this may not be to my, you know, my gratification here.
Man, I can feel them. Like, right here on my lips, they hurt so bad I can't hardly feel them.
My lips don't hurt. My tongue burns.
My mouth burns, and I can feel the burn all the way down to my gut.
My throat hurts. My tongue hurts.
Just drink your milk, honey.
I'm good.
Yeah, drink your milk.
I'm good.
Well, you wouldn't. She drank that whole cup, but she spit about half of it out. You don't rinse your mouth out with milk. You drink it.
I'm good. I don't need no milk. All right.
Can I have your milk?
No. You touch my milk, Cece. I won this challenge. The redneck wins. That's some
hot
stuff.
Yeah, look at his face.
That's some hot stuff right there, son. Hot stuff. You all right?
Go down.
She didn't last 20.
I'm good now. I'm good.
Well, don't let the milk get hot.
I'm gonna hold it off. I'll put it back in the fridge. Anyhow, I'm good. That's going to conclude this challenge a little bit. She'll be all right. Won't she?
Uh-huh.
Colton is 2. Allie is 1. Next on the agenda, we are eating crickets. That's coming up in the next video. Hopefully you enjoyed this. This wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Was it?
I figured y'all would have done chucked up.
Man,
already.
That's hot. It ain't aside being OC sprayed up. But if you enjoyed it, hit that thumbs up. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. We'll see y'all on the next video.
Also, if you'd like to see him eat something, let him know.
No, because somebody recommended them raw duck eggs with that half-eaten duck, half-cooked duck in it.
Okay, never mind.
And I can't get them. I ain't eating that junk. I ain't a doing it.